So you have 166,378 all-motor degrees.
Mm-hmm. You have had even you give them very high cameras so that they can be able to capture lesson. So that they can be able, they become oases for other schools, that they can be able to share the best practices. So for now, the idea is not to put every school to be model because of the finances that in the crude.
Okay.
But we are happy that the government have agreed to increase the number. Yes, we agreed to increase the number. Yes, from 102 to 588. Yeah, that will include some special schools.
We want
some special schools for people with disability. We also want all national schools to be STEM. We also want to pick one school per county for what we are calling girls in science, and also want to pick one school in every constituency. So at the end of the day, it becomes 588. Now that we have a critical mass of STEM model schools, we cannot be able to achieve the big four, the vision 2030, without science as an enabler. Science will enable us to reach the big four and also to actualize the vision 2030.